What does this have to do with fashion? You'd be surprised. Designers aren't just creating clothes for the catwalk. They're also designing uniforms.
There was a time I walked around and had a hamburger at McDonald's, and they wore my uniform. My package was delivered by Federal Express. Thank you very much. Everybody I touched seemed to have a Stan Herman uniform on.
Stan Herman is a multi-award-winning fashion designer who branched out into the world of the designer uniform.
TWA. That cute? You'd look good in it now, wouldn't you?
That's great.
Herman has been designing uniforms for more than 40 years for companies like McDonald's, JetBlue, and for decades, FedEx. So popular, his uniforms arguably cover more bodies than any other designer on the planet.
I was a hot designer on 7th Avenue, and somebody approached me and said, "Would you like to do uniforms?" I said, "What is that?" And they said, "It's clothes." And I discovered that I loved doing it because it was like branding corporations.
When a Braniff International hostess meets you on the airplane, she'll be dressed like this.
Pucci and Halston designed uniforms for Braniff Airlines in the 60s and 70s. Dior and Nina Ricci did it for Air France. Today, Prabal Gurung is remaking the uniforms at Sephora. The inspiration? The employees.
They said all they wanted to say, like, "We want to feel good." And that's such a universal emotion, whether it's this or that, you know. And I was like, you know, that is how I want to feel. And I got it.
Sophie Tillet is showing this on the runway, and this at the Gramercy Park Hotel in New York. Cocktail uniforms she designed in spill-proof silk.
For me, it's not a uniform at all. It's really one dress, more like a cocktail dress, really.
But how do you design a uniform that suits, well, everyone?
It's almost like a reality competition. Let me see how I can take these constraints and make them look fantastic.
Most important thing is likability. When you put on your dress in the morning, if I don't like it by the end of the day, I'm a grumpy guy. Corporation walks around in a uniform that they don't like, they become a grumpy corporation.
Alina Cho, CNN, New York.